Day 6 in freedom. This morning has been pretty cold, 10 degrees, wearing a sweater, but now the sun has come up. It is a beautiful sunshine and I'm totally, absolutely enjoying this morning on day 6 of our adventure. Greetings to all of you. I will keep you posted continually about what we are doing and how things are going.